For the first time in the Bigg Boss Kannada Season 2 history, two of the contestants were eliminated on the same day together. On Saturday, Santhosh and Rohit were eliminated from the house. When questioned about his stay in the house, Santhosh got emotional and shared his experience in the house and his friendship with Akul. The second contestant to be eliminated was Rohit. He too shared his experience of Bigg Boss 2. Rohit said that he was leaving the house with some bitter and sweet memories.